Jalen Nailor is emerging as one of the best receivers in all of college football. Last week against Rutgers, 5 catches for over 220 yards and 3 touchdowns. And that's why he's my power player of the week. First of all, Jalen, thanks for joining us, man. You're coming off a big time game last week.
I think I had met you.
Me?
Way back to offense defense camp.
For
back,
where?
Back when I was 7 or 8. I got a picture of it here.
Oh my gosh. God, man, I'm feeling so old every time I do this. How you feeling, dude?
I'm feeling pretty good. Good about the team, you know, just seeing the strides that we've made over the past year. It's real, real fun and exciting for us.
So going into this year, and I'm sure you don't care about this stuff, but you guys were picked to finish last in the Big Ten East. Now you're 6-0, you're a top 10 team, and in my opinion, one of the more dangerous teams in college football. Did you have an idea that this team could be special this year?
Yeah, for sure. Throughout the whole offseason, through spring and all this stuff, I've seen the strides that we made, the improvements, attention to detail with everything, with the coaching staff, the players. It just felt like we were hungry for this year.
We're gonna break down your record-breaking performance last week. 5 catches, 220, 221, 3 touchdowns. When you see press coverage, like just tell me what you're thinking. You got to be like, oh, this guy is toast, right?
Right, yes, sir. I just think I got to win every time. Whenever press happens, I take it as like a sign of disrespect, you know. you just can't stop me in my head, you know. So I'm just real confident in myself whenever I get pressed.
And then I'll tell you what, quarterbacks, we love the yak yards, right? The yards after catch. And I know you have a track, you know, the track background and two. So that's the first big one, which I love. And then the second one, we're gonna talk about the flea flicker. And you know, this is easy. Obviously, you're doing a little delay route, but how important has the run game, because Kenneth Walker has been a stud this year too. How important has the run game been for plays like this and for this offense so far this season?
I mean, Ken has been big for us this whole year. You know, he's given us opportunities to make plays down the field, as you see in the video. You know, all the attention goes to him whenever we have a play action or a run. So that's like their number one thing they got to stop is Ken. So they kind of forgot about us on the outside, you know. So it works together. We all work together.
I'll tell you what, they're not gonna forget about you guys anymore. Okay, so you have to know the last play I'm pulling up. I think you might have went viral last week. It's Kenneth's touchdown. You already know, like you gotta explain. You're already laughing.
Yep.
You guys are dapping each other up like on the 20 yard line. I love this, man. So I want to ask, like, first of all, just how much fun are you guys having? It looks like the culture Mel Tucker's created. You guys seem like a close grip. I love that right there. How much fun are you guys having as an offense?
Oh, man, we having so much fun. You know, we got all these weapons everywhere on board, you know. So whenever we all make plays, we all congratulate each other. as you see in the video right there, Ken just put his hand out. I wasn't even expecting it, so I just, hey, let's do it.
I love that. So,
all fun, man.
I want to ask you about this offense. You know, last year you guys struggled as an offense. I think you averaged 18 points per game. This year it's nearly 40. And a big reason is you, obviously, on the outside, Kenneth Walker, your quarterback, Peyton Thorne, is playing great. Well, what has just been the biggest change from last year to this year's offense?
I'd say just the attention to detail, executing plays, straining, communicating with each other, and just discipline across the whole board. And it's been showing the past 6 weeks.
So you guys got Indiana this week, and then, you know, you have Ohio State, you have Penn State, you have Michigan. How great does it feel that you guys are right in the thick of this Big Ten race and right in the thick of the conversation about the college football playoff?
It's an amazing feeling, man. You know, it's just something that we've been working towards this whole offseason, just putting in the work, just trying to be as best as we can, 1-0 each week, and just improving each day, getting 1% better.
Awesome, man. Well, dude, it's been fun. It's been fun watching you. You're doing great. I know you're a SoCal kid, so I'm always rooting for you guys. And just keep up the good work. Good luck this weekend, man. We'll be watching.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much. Appreciate you.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you enjoy that clip, make sure you click subscribe somewhere down here. From game highlights to exclusive interviews and rankings, we've got everything you need as a college football fan right here, College Football on Fox.